My name is Ben McKenzie. I'm the Associate Dean of Health. I'm here to introduce the Diagnostic Medical Sonography program that's coming in the fall of 2022. So if you're somebody who deals with high pressure situations well, has a high interest in anatomical sciences and math, if you're someone who is empathetic and outgoing, this is a program that you should explore. Diagnostic Medical Sonography is an Associate in Applied Science degree. The degree itself takes 2 years to complete, but there is some prerequisites that need to be completed prior to entering into the program. College algebra with applications, college physics, and anatomy and physiology. Those courses are all required to petition to enter into the Diagnostic Medical Sonography program. Now, students will be introduced to a wide variety of courses within the program. There's advanced anatomy and physiology, college physics 2, sonography physics. Our program will really look at OBGYN, cardiovascular care or cardiovascular imaging, and thoracic imaging as the three main components of the program. Moraine Park's program will be seeking accreditation from the KHEP accrediting agency. So students who complete the associate degree in applied science for diagnostic medical sonography will be eligible to sit for the national registry exam to become a registered diagnostic medical sonographer. Being a new program, one of the highlights is our equipment and our lab space will be the most up-to-date and current equipment that the market has to date. Graduates from the program actually will have the opportunity to work in OBGYN clinics, cardiac labs, hospitals, and medical care facilities. The average median salary in the state of Wisconsin for a diagnostic medical sonographer is $79,300.